Why not?
Because
you worked for this bosom since 2010, you said?
Yes.
And then out of the blue, because you had a brush with the law, you just decided that I'm moving on from this Sikadari bosom or Agradaa bosom.
Yes.
They were not upset, they didn't fight you spiritually.
Spiritually, no, sir. Abra me shia yesu no. Yesu na me shia na ni tu mi eso sensa abosom na na metia no. Inti no mun timi fight ye urade.
So it took you that long to notice that the God of light is more powerful than
me. Abra me gomu na na me ni mse urade nyankopon otu mi chia abosom.
And I still go.
Yes.
Why didn't you say no?
It's not my fault.
You could have said no. No.
Oh no.
No, no,
I mean to mean casting no, because I better not me shut then like me near ready ni bebre.
Okay.
What you say? And I had the answer a yamefe. Because that a yadia woofy.
Then walk
on and I am a fe. You must say confront a mon and yam gugu no one and I am a fe pa. Nay am a fe papa by the micrano.
Let us a one gas open life at it.
Oh,
life cry off.
And I am a fe. Because kunya na yam a fe. It's a dear be any pebiano. Like when anybody actually be brain, it's me bum. It's na yam a fe. It's time I buy a semi-mrabe yourself, Juma, me cry na yam a day. It's man chasing yam me be war. But na me you'll be an amaqua sorry pen. It's not me. Apostle Francis Amakwata, First Freedom Chapel. I want an amenemic, sorry.